Okay, so one of my viewers, House Brigade, he messaged me and he's like, dude, what the f-? No, I'm just kidding. He wasn't like that at all. Actually, he said, how can I set MIDI channels on specific tracks? He's got three controllers and he wants them to play on different tracks. Okay, House Brigade, check it out. Command comma, go into your settings, okay? Go to controllers and you need to set a different path for each controller. So here I have my Alesis VI-25. And here I have my Yamaha, and it's actually a Yamaha keyboard just plugged into like a MIDI converter USB. Don't worry about that. It's another MIDI controller right there. And remember, if your controller doesn't automatically get detected, don't worry about it. Add a generic one and it'll generally work out for you, okay? So now that you've done that, I've created two tracks because I only have two controllers where I am right now. And so in this instance, I'm going to set this one to my VI-25. So now, just like you would with an audio track, you click it and you go into your information panel. If that's missing, just don't worry, just press Option I, bring it up, okay? Go. This is the inputs and that's the outputs. The top is always input, bottom's always output. Click on it and choose the keyboard that you wanna use, okay? I'm not really sure where touch keyboard came from. I know that's my computer keyboard, but say for this polysynth, I want to use my VI-25. And you know what, for simplicity, I'll even rename this VI-25 and this guy, Yamaha. Okay, so on the Yamaha channel, I scroll down and there's Yamaha. And, oh, you know what, I should have mentioned how I got those names there. Press, go back to command comma, and you just double click and you can name it. Okay, and it's a good idea because every time you plug it in, it'll hold that name. Okay, so if you had even 10 of these things, you're gonna want them organized and you'll want like kind of a name for each one. And that way, when you're selecting inputs and outputs, you can choose Yamaha. Okay, so now I put them both on record and look at this. When I hit my VI-25, it plays that one. And when I hit my Yamaha, it plays that one. And so that's basically it, man. I hope that answers your question. If not, definitely let me know again. I'll make another video for you, okay? But I hope that does it. I'm gonna read your question again and just make sure. But in the meantime, there you have it. Okay, buddy, thanks for commenting. Talk soon.